matter where you're working at St Mungo's, you are contributing to our vision and our ambition to end rough sleeping. And it is our job as leaders, as an organisation, to provide you with the tools to do that so that you can play that part, your part in that jigsaw, and we can all come together. What you should expect is, you know, a really energetic environment, but also a massive commitment to your learning and development so that you can do your job to the best of your ability.
So as a development professional who's been involved in the industry for over 20 years, the thing that always surprises me about St Mungo's is the passion of my colleagues, the way that they work, the great work that they do with clients, and that gives me a real buzz on a daily basis to continue to do the work that we do as a development team.
So since I've started at St Mungo's, I've felt like I've been welcomed, I've felt like a family. I've been surrounded by like-minded individuals that are striving for the same vision that we want to see in society. Every day is really challenging, but I feel it brings out the best of me, and we grow together as an organisation, as a team. So I look forward to working every day.
People should expect colleagues who will go above and beyond, not just for the client group, but for each other. You will work with a collection of people who will go all out for each other. When you're able to see somebody get off the street, the rewards are enormous. I know that I worked with a client who had been in supported accommodation for 20 years. They suffered from schizophrenia. They often didn't feel like they were heard or accepted within society. I was able to move that client into accommodation. I took that client shopping, and to see the joy in that client's face, just to be able to feel like a human being and to just do the things that we normally take for granted, that was a massively rewarding for me, and yeah, that makes the job worthwhile.